Hello. Just a quick tour of the farmyard and what's going on at the moment. This is one of the nursery pens. These old lambs that have been born in the last 36 hours. They'll be going out tomorrow. Then over here in the influence shed, as we call, there's about 35 ewes that are expecting triplets. And then as we go on through, main shed. We're getting less than 150 in here. We started about 250. So it's improving. Lambs are all looking well. Then if we go outside, I hope this video isn't going to be too long to send. Right over here, calves are coming nicely. One was born earlier on this morning. We've been calving for 20 days, no, since the 20th of February, and we've had 21 calves. It's going really well at the moment. Anyway, better get back to feeding. Bye for now.